Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Nothing to climb this way. See a way up? Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right. I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on. Ah, shit. I think I meant to be on that. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. Did. I'll be right down. Slippery. Yeah.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool. Aha! Here we go. Okay, I've got this one.
And I've got this one.
Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum.
go. Hang on.
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
We're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into 3 beams. That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. Got it. Ugh. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get you ready!
Shit! Ugh.
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right.
So, Nadine Fox.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
On the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid.
Huh. Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Ahem.
Shamama, Ganesh. Shiva and Parashurama. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet! You're testing my patience.
He's yielding. Alex,
it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up. He yielded.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
Because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what, nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes!
Got it. Hold on.
Okay, don't do me.
Coming! Damn it! Ladies first!
Chloe's here, not to rush you, but please hurry the hell up!
Take a deep breath!
Doing great. I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. I solved the cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me. Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this whole solid crap. Yeah, that too.
Found the train tracks?
Sort of.
Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Those are the British or Portuguese 1800s, so not quite modern. Shit, you hear that?
Chopper!
My machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Don't think he has a rope.
Oh, right. Forgot about that. Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
A detour? You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
Hey, this might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
Here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, then. Yeah, got it.
See anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Huh. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see a way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Yeah.
Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move.
Oh, come on. Hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, ow, ow, ow. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah, leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
Oh no! Hurry! Cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few, and we can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
guys. Hey, Sam.
Sane.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool! Whoa!
Conversation?
Yeah, gold star for you!
Stop them!
I think it's the last of them.
Nadine, another word. Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm making
that RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Necessary. Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.
Gods, Bob, she's alive!
Chloe? Chloe!
Gods, Bob, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay, come on up.
That doesn't sound
good. It's buckling.
Jesus.
Lord, quickly.
Get up. Go.
Hold on to that bar.
I'm doing it.
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain. They were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
Stuck. Lend me a hand?
Sure.
Here, you can use this to get up that
ladder. Let me help.
Switch the tracks. There we go. Ah, tracks lined up now.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. Hi.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever looked?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam? Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam, what do you got?
I have found a crate.
Oh, of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle. It's a saying, as in your brain.
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
Switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. One's away.
Go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club, I'm honored.
Yeah. Clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Sov with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk. Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We're out of playing, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Rod. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. We'll stick around to clean house first.
Us.
Let's bring that sucker down.
Take a look!
They're coming! We're not in the clear yet!
Do you go boom?
No.
Shit. No more explosives.
We got the
point! Try hooking the rope under the helicopter!
That's batshit crazy! I'll do it.
I'll take care of the merch! You girls go get the tusk!
Come on!
Oh! Got it!
Shut! Hold on!
Don't!
Ma'am? Are you looking well?
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. Would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get
could...
the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
You hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I'm... I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the tusk. Okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
on the bridge!
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
Look, this isn't my car.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Really dangerous.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa. Easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
Sobs, guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
He's wasting our time.
Hang on.
Have them right here.
Thank you.
What idea was this?
Yours!
Right. Come on, run to the train, it's just ahead.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a dog money to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
No! Oh, this is really heavy! Go! I got it. Okay, your turn! Oh! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on. No!
No, no, no!
Oh. Well, but it's shut.
Shit!
Hey! Roof hatch! Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
That sounds good.
Shit!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it. We're clear.
All right. Back to the switch.
gosh!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it!
Shit, Nadine! I've got to get to her.
Wait. You have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll feed him the bank.
Okay.
All right, asshole. Let's do it.
Okay. There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit!
Yes!
Myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come, show me how it's done. Damn it! We could have done so much together.
I'm just gonna shoot glass.
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Take a shot! Don't you expect to be good at all?
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Sabine!
Let's finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh shit!
And you,
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
Conscious.
Oh, no.
Piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
Possibly start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up. I got you.
Oh my God!
Oh, it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.